Western Port Bay is one of the great natural wonders of Victoria. It's home to an amazing array of wildlife, stunning natural habitats, and idyllic beaches. Western Port's wetlands are so important that they're protected by an international convention. Birds such as the critically endangered eastern curlew migrate here each year after flying thousands of kilometres from their breeding ground in Siberia. An amazing feat. This is where AGL wants to build an industrial gas plant and a 55-kilometre pipeline, which will run through the heart of prime natural habitat and farmland. Our community has said loud and clear, we don't want it. We believe this gas plant and pipeline risks everything we love and hold dear about Western Port Bay. We believe that it threatens our precious marine and coastal environment, the rare and endangered plants and animals who call Western Port home, our climate, local tourism, our local roads, and the amenity of our much-loved Western Port townships. We have a marine and coastal environment here that is truly special. Western Port deserves better. So please, protect our precious bay. Say no to AGL's gas plant.